Then my mom visited for a week. Actually, I just brought her back to the airport today. Yeah, she leaves tomorrow. Painful woman, my mother. Painful to see her, painful not to see her. Just knowing she's out there somewhere is pretty painful. She's out there with her 2-for-1 coupons. Woo, she's a bargain hunter, my mom. The other day she left the house with a few Coke containers, came back with a sit-down mower. That is one amazing woman. And don't ever tell my mom you bought anything. She could have gotten it cheaper. Christ sakes, what'd you buy that for? Your father and I have a pallet of it out in the garage. We buy in bulk. Never take career advice from my mom. You know what my mom's career advice was? Be a nurse. There'll always be sick people. Something you can fall back on. I'd be like, Ma, I'd rather fall back on a rake. She's getting ready to retire, my mom, so she's very depressed because she thinks she's going to run out of everything. So she went ahead and got those big Janet Reno glasses. I guess she figures even if they break in half, boom, there, I still got a pair. She got her initials on them, which is very distracting. Just when you're starting to get into what she's saying, you look over in the corner of that lens and you see BS.